A new session of Parliament began today with new faces, and tonight we are beginning a new series, The Ministers. Our correspondents are sitting down with the cabinet ministers who will shape policy in this country to find out where they came from and where they want to take the country. Bashi Capello starts things off with Veterans Affairs Minister Kent Hehr.
Born and primarily raised in Calgary, grew up in that city doing everything it had to offer, taking part as a young athlete in swimming, baseball, hockey.
For Kent Hehr, life as a teenager in Alberta was typical. When he wasn't at school or at home, he was on the ice playing junior hockey, then at the college level. Until a single bullet changed everything. October 3rd, 1991. 21-year-old Hehr is in the passenger seat of his friend's car. Some words are exchanged with guys in a nearby car. One pulls a gun. The shot goes right through Hehr's neck, hitting his spinal cord, leaving him paralyzed. He was just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Do you ever still think about what happened when you were 21?
No, not at all. I have every confidence that life may have been easier and may have been a touch more fun should have I got to play it out the other way, but I didn't. And really, life has been very rewarding, more deeply, more enriching. Since I've become a better person, I understand that people don't always have it easy. And I'm not certain I understood that prior to having a disability when I was 21.
That change fueled his desire first to become a lawyer, then to enter politics, provincially in 2008 and federally this year.
I, Kent Hehr,
as Veterans Affairs Minister, Hehr has his work cut out for him. In recent years, the relationship between veterans and the government has strained.
You're forgetting us. We're nothing to you.
A lot of ill and injured soldiers feel like they have to fight too hard for the services they need.
We have a real opportunity here to set the reset button. At the same point in time, I can also tell you things are never going to be perfect. We're going to have challenges.
Chief among those challenges, how to pay for what they've promised. Liberals campaigned on reinstituting lifelong pensions for veterans, new care centers, and more staff. $300 million of new spending on veterans a year.
Is it going to be challenging to find that money? Is it realistic?
Well, of course it's going to be challenging, but it always is.
Whether he and the government can rise to that challenge and others remains to be seen. But Hehr insists his focus will be on the men and women he now serves.
Helping them rebuild their lives.
A process he knows a lot about.
I'm doing everything I ever really dreamed of, which is being happy.
Vashi Capellos, Global News.